Thank you. Nin explains the rules of ice hockey. The object of the game is for your team to score more goals than the opposing team. To score a goal, a player must hit the puck, which is a 4-inch disc of rubber, completely across the goal line and into the goal. If the puck doesn't cross the line, it doesn't count. The ice surface is 200 feet by 85 feet in North America and 60 meters by 30 meters internationally. The game starts with a face-off, where the puck is dropped between two opposing players at center ice. A face-off is used to restart play and can happen at one of the eight other face-off dots on the ice. Ice hockey is played with two teams of 20, with six players on the ice at any one time. They consist of three forwards, two defenders, and one goalie. There's an unlimited amount of substitutions in this game, and they can happen at any time. The game is played in three 20-minute periods, for a total playing time of 60 minutes. High score at the end of time wins. It sounds easy enough to understand, and it's the most simplistic way of looking at it, but ice hockey is filled with things that you can and cannot do. And should you break one of these rules, you will serve a time penalty, leaving your team with one less player, and your opponents with a man advantage. The team with a man advantage is on the power play, and this makes it easier to score a goal, as there is one less player to defend the net. The team with a man in the penalty box is on the penalty kill, and usually they defend like crazy until the time of the penalty expires. The length of time of penalty depends on the infraction made. These minor infractions result in 2-minute minor penalties. When a goal is scored by a team on the power play, the penalty time is cut short and the player is let out of the penalty box. These major infractions result in 5-minute major penalties. Unlike minor penalties, a major penalty has to be served in full, even if the other team scores. And these misconduct infractions result in 10-minute misconduct penalties. As with a major penalty, the player has to serve the full 10 minutes in full, even if the other team scores. There is one other infraction, the game misconduct, which results in a player being ejected from the entire game. There's a few other rules you'll need to understand before going to a game. For example, penalty shot. A penalty shot is awarded to a player if they've been obstructed before they can shoot. The shooter will start from center ice and try and score against the defending goalie. Only one shot is allowed, so the shooter must make it count. Offside. The puck must completely cross your opponent's blue line before any other players on your team. If a player crosses the blue line before the puck, it's offside and results in a face-off in your end of the ice. This is to prevent you keeping players in front of the opposing goalie for the entire game. Icing. Icing is where you shoot the puck across two red lines, the red center line and your opponent's goal line. If you are caught icing, this will result in a face-off being taken at your end of the ice. This rule is to prevent teams from just dumping the puck and making it a boring game. Draw or tie. In international rules, if both teams at the end of three periods have the same amount of goals, the game is ended and it's awarded as a draw or a tie. Overtime. In North American rules, if the game is tied after three periods, there is sudden death overtime period, meaning that if a goal is scored during this period, the game is over. Shootout. If this game is still tied after the overtime period, a shootout commences. Each team will have three shooters. The team with the best out of three shots will win the game. If after three shooters the game is still tied, it moves to a sudden death shootout, meaning that the next goal, without reply, wins. That's a lot to take in, but as you watch or play ice hockey, the rules will become second nature. Enjoy ice hockey.
cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata. Música de la República. Ajá.
Thank you. Nice game,
cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón. A la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón. A la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La, 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 la casa del merengue. La, 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 y la casa de la bachata. Música de la República. Ajá.
还要 crowd.
Come on!
Thank you.